Mischung aus Garnelen.
And then mix well. And let it cook for another 1 minute. Then add now 1 teaspoon or 1.5 teaspoon of curry powder. And then pepper, 1/2 teaspoon of pepper. Our coconut milk or coconut cream. So be sure na before you ilagay siya, i-shake para sa pagkakas.